Times it takes a village to. This is Drive Time. Vernon Howell is your host. That's me. This is a talk show. It's on YouTube, and I talk to myself, so it's a talk show where I just talk. That's, I guess, a talk show. You could call it a talk show. Episode 21A. It'll be the only episode 21, probably, but I still call it A because I just did that a couple times when I only did one episode. So now, even though there's only one episode, I'm calling it A. So, what else? It's March 29th, and it is 8:48 a.m., a little earlier this morning. Good, 8:47 Eastern Standard Time, Friday, March 29th. As you can see, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day here in New Jersey, my neck of the woods. As I pull out into the car and I get in the car, I said, "Oh, now I have to film." I find myself consumed with the rage. It's the only way I can describe it is I feel consumed by the rage, the anger inside me. It seems to become exasperated. I think I'm feeling all right, and then I get in the car and I realize, it's off to Auschwitz. Is that offensive? It's probably really offensive to compare what I have to endure Monday through Friday to a Nazi World War II prison camp. That's some shit, huh? Prison camps? Wow. That, like, people thought... And that wasn't that long. Think about it. It wasn't that long ago. That was some sick fucking shit. That was some sick shit, man. I mean, that was less than 100 years. It was like 70 years ago. 75 years ago? That happened 75 years ago. People were alive when that happened. I mean, I think it's hard to look at like the Holocaust and then look at today and say we're not. That kind of makes me happy a little bit, because if you look at that and you look at the world now, and it's got to be a little better. I know there's all sorts of economic, there's all these, there's so much shit that's not fair, and so many people are killed as a result and die prematurely as a result of this imbalance in the world. That's true. I believe that, and that's wrong. I'm trying to play devil's advocate in my own head right now, but in a way, I guess someone could argue that it's more duplicitous. It's more fucked up to do it in this kind of backhanded way. But I don't know. I feel like there's a lot of... I don't feel like people who are engaging in the kind of world that leads to outbreaks, of violence and disease via this imbalance. I'm talking about Africa. I'm talking about all these other kind of war-torn countries who, don't have... I mean, I'm probably sounding incredibly stupid right now, and I'm sorry, but my point is that it seems that the decisions that go into creating the imbalance, which does lead to death, and does lead to suffering, it's not the same as the decision to say, okay, we're going to starve you for a year, and then we're going to gas you. That is just such a more visceral, conscious level of evil than this stuff, this kind of stuff. I think this stuff is a product of greed. Modern problems are a product of greed, and they do lead to serious problems, and it's kind of this collective fucked up ideology. But I don't think it's as bad as that. As culture coming to a head like it did during the Holocaust. This is getting deep, man. Hope I'm making sense. I've had this argument with a friend. Not argument, you know, discussion with a friend about how, you know, things are getting better, not worse. Even if it's not like, you know, we're nowhere near, you know, utopian status, but, you know, there is an improvement. There's got to be on some level an improvement. I mean, you know, there's gonna be gay marriage, and I don't know how much longer it'll take, but it'll be a thing that you know, if you don't believe in gay marriage, you will be on the wrong. And you're about my age, you'll be on the wrong side of the debate. There's just no. You look at all the trends, and I'm not a political guy, but even Bill O'Reilly the other day was on his show, and he said, "Look, it's just time to do it." He's just like his point was that the arguments on the other side don't add up to the arguments for it. And he was looking at it, and to me it's a lot more just it's a fucking basic right, and let's, you know, it's a no brainer. But he's just looking at it like, look, we've anyone trying to argue against it doesn't have a pot to piss in, so to speak. So, you know, things do change for the better. I feel like we have to be getting more involved. I mean, I don't know if we have to be. I just think we are. I hope we are. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. Thank you.